Kidneys are a pair of vital organs located in the body. The primary function of the kidneys are to filter the excess water and remove the waste from the body. Disease process involving the kidney, there are mainly two types: chronic kidney disease and acute kidney injury. Chronic kidney disease is slowly progressive irreversible damage to the kidney due to various factors like diabetes and hypertension. Early recognition of chronic kidney disease is very important, as early diagnosis can lead to dietary modification and lifestyle modifications and medications, which helps in further progression of kidney disease. The risk factors which causes the kidney diseases should be addressed, like control of blood sugar, control of blood pressure. Patients should be advised regarding healthy lifestyle, quit smoking, and avoid painkiller medications. Early symptoms of the chronic kidney disease can be like swelling of the legs, swelling of the ankles, puffiness of the face, swelling around the eyelids, or there can be increased urination at night, what we call as nocturia. And advanced symptoms can be loss of appetite, decreased food intake, loss of energy, fatigue, and so on. So early diagnosis of chronic kidney disease and appropriate management with medications and dietary modification helps in maintaining normal lifestyle of a patient.